Hello, and welcome to Cornelia F. Bradford's Masterpiece Theatre. Cornelia F. Bradford, where the F stands for physical. Not many people know this, but Cornelia F. Bradford was very much into physical fitness. Did you know that she could bench press a Buick? Very strong, that Cornelia. Very, very strong. Well, children, tonight's story is Sherlock Holmes and the Missing Necklace. Let's open it up and read it. Oh, look at that. Here it is. Mystery solved. Thanks, Sherlock. Well, let's read another book, shall we? It's called Animal Babies in Grasslands. Now, it's a very big book, so let's get started, shall we? Oh, there's a big baby. Animal Babies in Grasslands by Jennifer Schofield. I have big ears and a long nose called a trunk. I use my trunk to spray myself with water. Who is my mommy? My mommy is an elephant, and I am her calf. When it is hot, my mommy and I walk to the river. We like to play in the water to stay cool. My tail is like a paintbrush. It swishes from side to side to keep the flies off my black and white stripes. Who is my mommy? My mommy is a zebra, and I am her foal. We like to stand under the trees and eat grass. When I am older, I will roar so loudly that you will be able to hear me from far away. Who is my mommy? My mommy is a lion, and I am her cub. I play with my mommy when she is not hunting for our food. I am small and furry. My little tail has a black tip. When trouble is close by, I bark very loudly. Who is my mommy? My mommy is a prairie dog, and I am her pup. We like to play in the warm sunshine, but we go underground to sleep at night. My mommy has a pouch on her belly. When I am cold, I sit in the pouch to stay warm. Who is my mommy? My mommy is a kangaroo, and I am her Joey. Walking takes too long, so we hop very quickly from place to place. I have the longest neck of all animals. It helps me reach leaves on the tops of very tall trees. Who is my mommy? My mommy is a giraffe, and I am her calf. When I was born, my spots were pale. When I am older, they will be as dark as my mom's. The rings around my eyes look like sunglasses. They help me watch out for dangerous animals. Who is my mommy? My mommy is a meerkat, and I am her pup. My family is called a gang, and we live in a burrow underground. The end. Well, boys and girls, that was Animal Babies in Grasslands. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you learned a lot about animal babies and their mothers. I know I certainly did. Oh, look who it is.
Ooh.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to startle you. Ooh. Hello, Miss Gorilla. Miss Gorilla, where is your baby?
Ooh.
Oh, you have no baby?
Ooh.
Oh, how sad. But don't worry, Miss Gorilla, that miracles can happen even at your age.
Ooh.
Yes, you can. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to insult you, but I'm just saying miracles can happen. You can still have a baby even at your advanced state of aging.
Ooh.
Yes, you can.
Ooh.
Yes, yes.
Ooh.
What about me?
Ooh, ooh, ooh,
me? What?
Ooh, ooh, ooh,
oh, no, thank you very much. I've already been a baby.
Ah,
I don't want to be a baby.
Ah,
no, wait a minute, Miss Gorilla. Whoa! Oh, Miss Gorilla.
Well, boys and girls, I'll see you next week on Cornelia F. Bradford's Masterpiece Theatre, I hope.